Free airline tickets and a rental car? Sounds too good to be true, right? Well, the offer was too tempting for one savvy traveler to turn down. KCRA3's Lindsay Paulo shows us why free wasn't free and how Call 3 got him his money back.
The incentive was for two airline tickets and a week's rental car. And all I had to do was to attend this presentation.
Ken Sloan of Roseville loves to travel, and he loves a good deal, so he was willing to sit through a 90-minute timeshare pitch just to receive the incentive. After the presentation by Global Exchange Vacation Club, Sloan found out that the free travel actually cost money.
One of the things is that you have to send them in a $50 deposit per airline ticket and a $75 deposit for the rental car.
Sloan sent off a deposit for $175 to VIP Travel, a company contracted by Global Vacation Exchange. He received his travel certificates and tried to book his flights twice.
All we received back was a notice saying, sorry, we can't comply with your request.
Travel expert Judy Stiles has been in the travel business for three decades.
Anytime you have to pay for something that's free, just run the other direction.
With no travel plans, frustrated and feeling scammed, Sloan just wanted his $175 back.
I was about ready to give up, and then I thought, well, we'll let the folks at Channel 3 have a shot at it.
That's when Call 3 volunteer Roger Friday went to work.
It's very satisfying to be able to cut through a lot of the problems that consumers face and get to the right person to resolve the problem.
Made my day primarily because at least I know VIP travel in Florida doesn't have my $175.
In Roseville, Lindsay Paulo, KCRA 3 reports.
If you need Call 3 to go to work for you, send us an email. Go to kcra.com/call3. Click on the Call 3 email icon, or you can call us at 916-447-2255. We do take calls Monday through Friday, 10 a.m. to 2 p.m.